First word we're going to learn for this lesson is any, which is this, any. Any. And then arrive, arrive. Arrive. Bathroom, toilet, toilet. Or as my friend would say, we. So this is a sign for toilet. Become. Become. Break. Break. Build. Build. Candy. Candy. Children. Children. Clean up. Clean up. Decide. Decide. Different. Different. Draw. Draw. Enthusiastic. Enthusiastic. Escape. Escape. Excuse. Excuse. Flower. Flower. Grow. Grow. Himself, herself, itself, just point in the direction of the person. And with your thumb up, just go like that. Horse. Horse. How. How. Like, how are you? How. How many? How many? Ice cream. Like you're licking a cone. Ice cream. Idea. Idea. You see where you can see it. Idea. Leave. Leave. Lonely. Lonely. Myself. Myself. Ourselves. Ourselves. Question. Question. Skill. Skill. This is also a sign for gifted. Study. Study. Suitcase. Suitcase. That's also the sign for purse. Test. Test. Themselves. Just arc it. Typewriter. Typewriter. This, computer. So we got typewriter, computer. Okay, wash. Wash. That's the sign for wash in general. Wash your face. Washing machine. Washing machine. What? What? There's the loan sign too. What? So this what, and then the finger spelled loan sign. What? What is in, well, what? So what? And then the other what? What for? What for? And then what to do? Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? And then what's up? What's up? What's up? If you just, with no facial expression, that's just a sign for thrill. Okay, when? When, also the sign for happen. Where? Where? Which? This is also the sign for or. Not the witch on Halloween. So which? Who? Like, who are you? Who? Why? Why? Just take your hands right there and then change it to a why. Flip it up. Why? Worry? Worry. Yourself. And the plural version, yourself.